I missing an icon here? Just gotta make it through tonight. I could just go in. Thank you. I can't go to the fucking round table hall because I got the damn medallion piece. Let me see here. I mean, I could go to the Carrier Manor. That's fine, easy. Yeah, that sounds like a plan. Let's go find Ichi. Ichi should have a sword. I hope.
you come too close. I am, after all. You don't know how hard it is not to break anything while I work. Brave Tarnished. A word of warning, if you please. This territory once belonged to the Carian royal family. Their manor lies not far beyond this point. When the Rhea Lucari Academy turned on Carians, the Knights of the Cuckoo descended on this tract. After leveling it, they carried on to the manor. The Carians were taken off guard, but their strength had not waned, and they repelled the Knights' onslaught by conjuring an enchanted snare that remains potent to this day. That is why I say, Tarnished, don't go near the manor. Unless you wish to lie to the corpses of the heedless Knights of the Cuckoo. Blythe actually did that. Didn't quite a rare occurrence for such a guarded soul as he. Perhaps he at any rate. If you're friendly with Blythe, I've something else that might suit you. I've explained that of the enchanted snare that remains of the royal carrier, whatever you do, brave Tarnish.
I'm gonna see if I can just run this shit. The big one. Get the fuck out. No, don't you raise that middle finger at me, motherfucker. Oh god, no. Well, I did it. Little Jesus thing. the jump button. Oh, fuck you. Oh, God! Thank you. Anyone in Ark can summon for this. Motherfucker. Nobody. Ah, so I'm explaining to do a motherfucker.
The tragic across the land, far of the great hope, so it is brave. Seek to become the Elden Lady. Well, remember, Oshay is remembered, and I will the finger.
For spirit tuning. I suppose I should try to hone my last Master Hugh. If I do, I suppose I should try last Master Hugh.
Ah, the Recusan, can you believe they invited me to join them? Now, after what they did, I can scarcely believe it myself. You might be surprised to learn I took them up on the offer, and they only had to ask. The location of it's on Mount Gelmir. Found off the old road that leads west from the town of Windmills. That's where they hide. Just you wait, wretched. You'll rue the day you insulted my name. The tale of House Hoslow is told in blood, after all.
Oh, your divinity have mercy and grant me forgiveness. Road is yet long. God is not easily felled. One day without fail you will have your wish. So please grant me forgiveness for America. I didn't know to be doing my job. Same as your slayer, you're out. Those words were not meant for you. I may be prisoner to you, tarnished lot. My prayers are mine, and mine alone. Well, I've had my son. Look up. Are you out of your mind? Who'd stay with an ugly brute who only knows how to smith? Absurd. Besides, she never agreed. I refuse to. I don't doubt you, but I know when something's too good to be true.
Do so is the purpose of my being.
But before I could bear the noble into new life, I was awakened by the guidance of grace and chased from my birthplace. Pray, be kind. Despite all that, I still wish to be a deathbed companion. So please, let me hold you like this, as often as it takes. Then good day to you, my dear.
Receive the wizard and I bid you welcome. I am known as a tarnished who wishes to stand before the Elden Ring and become high and accumulating knowledge. You now belong to a select group of fellows. As so.
You'll be after more great runes.
Then as your fellow, allow me to divulge
the inheritors of the great runes.
We of the Round Table know the location of five of them, including the one you defeated.
Godric the Grafted,
Lord of Stormfair, General Radahn, who fought Melania and her lot to a standstill.
Praetor Rykard,
Lord of the Volcano Manor of Mount Gilmere.
Morgoth, the Grace Given,
Veiled Monarch and Lord of Lane Dell. And Renala, Queen, you'll still be after me? Oh, my apologies for that nasty business. Ensha got rather ahead of himself, it seems. As his master, I'd like to express my regret. But now, Ensha is slain and gone. Finished. Forevermore.
So, Godric the Grafted, Lord of Stormvale, despite being the blood of Godfrey, first Elden Lord,
is a grotesque old fool grasping for power.
His castle lies upon the cliff to Lindgrave northwest, but I suspect you know that well enough already. General Radahn, the famed Red Lion and Scourge of the Stars, is a ferocious warrior. He fought Melania and her lot to a standstill in the Caelid Wilds to Lindgrave's east. And now Caelid has been engulfed by the Scarlet Rot. Even approaching the region is no mean feat. I've heard survivors of Radahn's army are still in the wilds, staving off the rot with find if it's true. I suspect Radahn is still there, though. I doubt he much resembles his former.
Praetor Rykard is the Lord of the...
He is a ruthless justiciar who commands a company of inquisitors, reviled for his serpentine demeanor. The volcano, Mount Gelmir, lies in the west of the Altus Plateau, the realm of the Erd Tree. It was the stage of the most appalling battle in the entire... entirety of the Shattering. Rygard has committed the grave sin of blasphemy, marking himself as an enemy never to be forgiven. Morgoth the Grace-Given is Lord of Laendel, the capital city. It lies at the foot of the Erd Tree, in the east of the Altus Plateau. But the Two Fingers forbid us from venturing there, until we've acquired enough great runes to repair the Elden Ring. Set your sights elsewhere for the time being. The Veiled Monarch can wait. The Academy of Rhea Lucaria lies to Lindgrave's north, towering over the mist-laden lands of Liurnia. Renala is queen of the Carian Moors, and good Renala herself is known. Her beloved Radagon left her to become Queen Marika's second husband, taking the title of King Consort. The Great Rune dwells within the Amber Egg that was Radagon's gift to her. I understand you've been speaking to Nefeli. She's my daughter. I took her in when she lost the guidance of grace. Though a mere axe-wielding barbarian, her youthful credulity suited so I put her to not hesitate to employ her. Despite her looks, she...
look and see if there's anyone I could summon. Finally, someone. Oh shit, though. Where's this thing? Thank you. What? Why? Come on. Oh, you bitch. Give me at least one person. I just gotta work on my fucking you Why do I feel like I can parry better in Lies of P than I can in Elden Ring? And it's been a while, but I'm pretty sure I can parry in Dark Souls 3 better than this. And it's literally the same mechanic, too.